Hello, I'm Dr. Archana, specialist ophthalmologist, RAC Hospital. Glaucoma is a serious eye ailment and a leading cause of blindness in the world. It is a disease affecting the optic nerve and is usually associated with high intraocular pressure. Since it is mostly painless, the patient is not aware that he or she has the disease until a very advanced stage. So it can be prevented by regular eye examinations, that is screening of the eye pressure, visual fields and an optic nerve scan. If diagnosed, in 90% of the cases, it is easily treatable by anti-glaucoma eye drops, apart from laser and surgery if needed. Please go for regular eye examination, especially if you are more than 40 years, you have a strong family history of glaucoma, you are a diabetic or you are using steroid eye drops for eye allergy. Together, let us strive to defeat this preventable cause of blindness. Thank you.